Hello everybody, this is Justin from KQS, and this is, I think it's like part 16 of Samurai Warriors 4-2. And we're going to be starting with a brand new campaign, Love and Fear. Hopefully leveling her up did something, and I'll be quiet.
だから、情が怖かった。だから、愛が憎かった。全て消えてしまうから。
今は式過去がその華奢な肩に乗しかかる。故障症は呪縛を解き放てるのか。情愛の章。おい、待て。待てったら。いやよ。捕まえたら。
天下布武を掲げた織田信長は畿内を制圧、圧倒的な武力によって天下を支配しようとしていた。だが信長の苛烈な政策に反抗する者も多かった。彼に一度は従った松永久秀もその一人である。久秀は越後の龍上杉謙信の上洛に合わせ謀反、 信義山城に立てこもり、信長を待ち構えた。久秀の依頼を受けた傭兵、雑賀孫一は雑賀衆を引き連れ信義山城に向かう。そんな彼のそばに謎の女、小少将がいた。共に戦う理由をその微笑みに隠したまま、
Okay, this is going to be a lot easier this time. Sorry, I am not. Oh my gosh, maybe I was wrong. Sorry I haven't been keeping up with this. I essentially just went to an anime convention and all that other fun stuff. Mitsuhide. And that's kind of where I've been, and I know, salty is an understatement for how I feel about the last part 15. I was just so, oh my gosh, I was angry, but I'm okay. Well, she has some weird moves, but one good thing is I'm happy is I leveled her up a little bit, so she's much better equipped for all this. Not like everyone else.
Oh my god.
There we go. What's her super again? Oh, listen. That's actually pretty good. Very good on the crowd control. Adios! Haha. So what next? So now I'm gonna switch over to Magoichi. Okay, that's what it is. I was like, it's not gonna take me too long to get used to this stuff, but there's hype guys. I want to get him somewhat leveled before I start moving ahead. There we go. Let's go catch up to Kimitsu Hide. Come on. Hold on. Stop giving me all these crazy stuff. And it was like, you have a minute to do all this. Okay, they didn't kill Mitsuhide. Yeah, Magoichi Saiga is also in Onimusha. Onimusha 2. He is the... Well, I mean, he's not very different from this, but he's pretty cool. He had a really cool rifle, and he had like some pretty cool guns. I'm trying to remember that more so felt like old, like regular Resident Evil. Oh wow, he's got some good stuff. Where are you, Horsey? There we go. I need tomes. Last time I played, I just ran out of tomes and it sucked. Alright, we're just gonna be like, hey everybody. Hey guys! It's funny when you do stuff like luring them. Over here. Come on guys. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Oh well. Come on guys, follow me into the main keep. It's fine. There's nothing wrong here. Oh my gosh. Alright, what now? He's got some good moves, actually. But yeah, I'm happy to be back doing this stuff again. I just want to get a couple levels for next week. Maybe record what this is. But, oh yeah, I just was at, just had taking all my time preparing for... We have a Comic-Con Fan X here. And actually was a lot of fun. I'll probably do this over the weekend and actually get all my pictures. Cause I didn't take a lot of pictures like I usually do. I was mostly kind of helping out friends, but in the end, I had a lot of fun. I bought Girl Scout cookies and stuff, being a big dork. So I have to defeat? Or they have to? Oh my gosh. There's so many sometimes. Let's find the hype guy. There we go. There we go. There he is. There we go. I'm happy with that. Yeah, Magoichi's got some interesting moves. And he has some weird skills. Like, it's mostly like mounted stuff when you're on horseback. More hype guys? Oh, I see them. Dang. I just thought there was one. But yeah, I'll upload my FanX pictures. Nothing like super amazing, to be honest, but it's just like I had lots of fun. I got a special little item. I want to review it, but I can't get it working because it only works on old Windows 8 and 7 computers. So I'm personally kind of screwed. Because, like, it's a cool little item. What it does is it actually lets you, pretty much lets you play Xbox, and it lets you hook up PS3 and PS4 controllers on the Xbox One, which is pretty cool, because not everything is the perfect... Oh my gosh. I just fuck it to an ambush. There we go. I'm starting to use this more. It's like, I don't know, for me it's always difficult because it's like, I'm always used to playing these games normally. Like, I mean, I never used to have a rage mode. I mean, I think it was like till like 6 or something? It feels like Dynasty Warriors 6. And like, I've been playing these games for so long that it's like, I just don't use rage mode or any of that kind of... I mean, it's helpful, but Musou is equally helpful because you're invincible. Being invincible is the most important part of Musou attacks. You can use them defensively as well as offensively. Alright, kill all these generals. But that little thing, I just can't get it to work. And it's actually really cool. It's actually cooler. I have a Cronus Max. And the Cronus Max is good. But the problem with it is that it, like, you can't use it. You can't use wireless controllers and all this stuff with the... It's called a Brook Super Converter. Oh my gosh, dude. Kill 100 people already. Let's see, we'll go up here. And then we'll go down up the middle. Well, left, middle, or whatever. And oh, I forget what her name is. She's doing her own thing. That's fine. I always keep thinking that says Nobunaga Oda, but it's another Oda. And then kill them. And which is good, because I'm actually in the right area. Just chill, everybody. Now she moves. Where was that barracks captain? And then the hype guy is way at the end. Hold on, I'll let her take care of this. We'll hurry and do this, and then I'll switch back to him. There we go, hopefully this will kill. Come on, murder him! I think it's funny, I actually changed costumes and she's still wearing it. I'm kind of amazed, because usually I thought it would switch to default. Okay, let's go fight the hype guys in the corner here. Excuse me. Yeah, I very much so appreciate the person who told me in the comments that one time, like, hey, use your map. There we go. This'll This will help out a lot. Cool. I wonder what he's... Oh, wow. That is actually pretty cool. And you get gold from it. Like I said, I gotta learn how to use, or be more mindful of all the new stuff that you can use, because I only use the same old stuff that I used to know when I was playing Dynasty Warriors 3. That was my first Warriors game ever, so for me, it's kind of like I just play it how it was originally played. I'm gonna switch back to her, kill this Oda dude. Maybe Tada. Hopefully this will... Okay. That's the thing that sometimes I don't like about the Samurai Warrior Supers, or the Musou attacks, is they, like... It gets all cinematic for a sec, and then it kind of, like, pauses, and it's like it lets you aim, which is kind of cool, but at the same time, it kind of gets a little annoying. Just a little bit. Okay. Oh gosh. So there's three. Oh gosh. Okay, two. Oh, well, this probably won't kill because I'm not that. I'm strong, but I'm not the strongest. And that move is pretty, it's good, it's good for crowd control, but it is not good trying to hit, like, one individual target. But yeah, once I get that Brook super converter to work, I actually do want to do a review, kind of like a double review, almost, of like the Cronus Max and that. I'm going to pause it for 1 second. So kill all the officers. Holy crap. So she's fighting one. Hold on, okay, I'm gonna switch back and kill this dude. So her AI will be a little bit slightly smarter and go towards other officers. Come on. Kill! There we go. Oh no. Yeah, I've been using Acronis Max for the longest time, and it's pretty good. Kind of the thing that kind of sucks about it is it's like the third version they've had right now. Well, each time it keeps getting better, but like, oh gosh, you're right behind me, aren't you? But like, you always need certification, which basically means plugging in a wired controller, which is, it's really not as bad as it sounds. But the Brook Super Converter is a system that actually it basically has the certification built in. You just need to update firmwares for every you need to update firmwares each time you the system updates. Because it kind of breaks the firmware and all that kind of stuff. Oh, cool! I am really lucky now. Got an attack boost, and... Adios, bro. That's actually a really cool one. Magoichi is pretty awesome. And get my... Oh, I need tomes. It's kind of the fun and bad thing about this game. You get you do get quite a bit of tomes when you start out, but when you just start upgrading people more, it kind of like, you get For a while, I was broke. I had, like, no tomes at all, so, like, whenever a new character would play, I'd play as a new character. It always just, like, nope, you can't upgrade. Sucks to be you. The hell? Okay. Oh, gosh. Oh, wow. Double rage mode, essentially. That's cool. She's dead. Adios. And that is the end. Let's grab as many books, tomes as possible. And we're done! We beat the level! Yay! Let's see what kind of weapons he gets. Dang it! I always want to unlock some of those, but maybe you just beat them too fast sometimes. That's what we used to do in, whatchamacallit, in original Dynasty Warriors 3, when, like, some levels would get so hard, like, just being underleveled. I would just, like, run up to the final general, like, really ballsy and kill him. Okay, he's... Hopefully I can still use him. Hopefully it's not gonna hopefully all that stuff isn't gonna happen like last time, when I just lost... Ah, man. Okay, I need to, like, send my horses to the glue factory again. Oh, cool, a white cloud. That's cool, I'm getting some better horses. Sorry, I have to get rid of this one. I'll sell more next time. I'll actually, like, finish things up. And yes, I actually have 38 tomes. Attack tomes are special.
ねえ、私もあなたと一緒に行きたいの。損はさせないと思うけど。
せっかくの美女のお誘い、断るはずもない。と言いたいところだが、一つ引っかかってる。俺は。あんたの大切な人を撃った。そう。あの月夜の綺麗な海で、いわば、仇だ。そんな俺と一緒にいたいってのか？
いけない。乱世ってそういうものでしょ？男は殺し合って、女は奪い合って。生き残るのは、強い人だけ。
まあいいさ。あんたの好きにすればいい。
ありがとう。お礼にあなたも不幸に落としてあげる。
Yeah! We did it! Okay. I am going to be uploading the level very soon on Tuesday, and you'll see the next one on Thursday. So, I hope you guys enjoyed my return, and I'll put up more videos as I go along. A lot of stuff to do. But, hope you guys enjoyed. Thumbs up and subscribe for more reviews and randomness and Let's Plays. So, again, this is Justin from KQS, and until we meet again, comrades.